It's about like 8:30 in the morning. Need to go to Buffalo Exchange. Gonna go take the dart down there. And then after that, I'm probably just gonna go get some food and then come back, show you guys what I got, what I like, what I saw over there. And then also gonna go get some food. Yeah, probably, and then probably Uber back. Yep.
Now arriving, Pearl Arts District Station.
Wait, I need a pit, a Doberman, right at my door. I need these niggas, you know. Yeah, I get that dope. Yeah, I get that dinosaur. I get that dope. I get that dinosaur. I get that dope. I need a pit, a Doberman, right at my door. I need these niggas, you know. Yeah, I get that dope. Yeah, I get that dinosaur. I get that dope. I get that dinosaur. I get that dope. I get that dope. Yeah, I get that shit, make it float. Yeah, I'm on the block. Yeah, selling that bitch on my coat. Yeah, we in your lot. Yeah, all of the smoke. Yeah, we just want all of the smoke. Whoa. We just want all of the smoke. Whoa. I just want all of your hoes. I'ma fuck all of your hoes. Bitch, I got all of the drip. Bitch, I got all of the clothes. Bitch, I got all of the cut. Bitch, I got all of the cook. Bitch, I got all of the bites. Bitch, I got all of the juice. I'm breaking the bank. I'm spraying the paint. Smoking that dank. I smoke when I can't. I'm all in the bank. Yeah, give me my bank. We taking your bank. We taking your bank.
Made it to Montgomery Station. Just got off that. Got off that motherfucker. Got ugly ass bird scooters, so you know we around the white people.
Excuse me. Oh fuck. Oh, shit. Are you okay? I'm sorry, you guys didn't look. I couldn't turn. You guys came, walked out too late. I apologize.
Who knows how you do? I'm gonna keep the earth all clean and all that. Right now, I gotta walk like 20 minutes to get to Buffalo Exchange, so yeah, should be fun. Ain't no cap though? No cap though? They got some nice ass houses down here. Real nice, no trucks or something. But yeah, bro, they got some nice houses in this mug, you know what I'm saying? Like, real nice. And they might start trying to call the cops on me because I'm a nigga with the camera right now. But they have some really nice houses down here. I've been over here plenty of times before. But, you know, I'm using a car, not walking, in a residential zone. So, it was different, but yeah. That lady just looked mad concerned with the little white son in the Jeep. So, I might just put my camera down. I'm not sure. Kind of just don't feel like it, so I'm not. But, you know. Dogs barking, birds chirping. Nice residential area. Nice front lawn, two dogs, three kids, university scholarship type neighborhood. You know what I'm saying? But I cannot wait to get on the Buffalo Exchange. Alley squeaky clean. Like, come on. You can't beat it.
Look at my gown, I ain't go to class. I'd rather die before I come in last. I ain't felt like this in a long time. I ain't felt like this in a long time. I ain't had shit in a long time.
So I've been riffing through stuff for the past like 30 minutes, something like that. Got a couple things that I'm kind of interested in, low key. Not sure what I'm actually gonna do. Not 100% sure. Yeah, it's gonna see different stuff, see how I look and the fits and all that other stuff, and then just go from there. I don't know. Saw a couple things like Perry Ellis, Christian Dior, a couple things like that I'm kind of interested in, but I'm not sure yet. Don't know, but we'll see what happens. Perry Ellis shirt, not sure, because it has these long, like, frowny things that make me look like a. And luchador out of Spain, low key is kind of like, I like every other part of it, but like the arms, like they allow my arms to move freely, bro. But like I think if they were tighter, it'd look nicer, I guess. I'm not sure, but that's just not really. I mean, yeah, this I tried this on. This doesn't fit. Has a lot of, it looks like there's a lot of inspiration from different Japanese stuff that I've seen before, just different Japanese stuff, like in jackets and stuff like that, whenever it's designer, but this stuff, it doesn't fit. This fits so-so. I mean, I don't really like the fronts at the end, but I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do, but yeah. Everything else kind of fitted, kind of awkward. The Tommy Hilfiger shirt was overly, it was too big, to be honest. The Christian Dior shirt down there, I might just wear that as like a bed shirt because it's so soft. Like, it's so soft and comfy. So I might just cop that just to wear to bed. This seems like a definite go to me. I'm not entirely sure, but, you know. You know what I'm saying? But, I mean, I like it. I like flannels. I don't really have many flannels. You know, matches my skin tone. Kind of like that. You know, melanin. You know what I'm saying? Beauty. You know what I'm saying? All that, you know.
Older the berry, sweeter the juice. Nigga, it's the black of the berry, the sweeter the juice. Yeah, well, yeah. She blacking in the motherfucker, too.
But, I don't know. I might go back out there and see some more stuff, but right now, that's probably the definite go. And then I'm not 100% sure about that. So, yeah. So, what I didn't notice about this shirt is that it had a top button up here so that I could take some away, some of that, like, extra hang that it... Well, not extra hang, but it made it a little bit tighter on me, and I like it a lot more now. I think I might just say no to these other four, get this definitely, and then I'm gonna check on a couple other things to see. But for right now, the only thing that I have a hard yes on is this Christian Dior shirt. I like it quite a bit. It's so soft. Like, the fabric is actually amazing. Yeah, so we're gonna go from there. Probably need to make it look prettier than that when I'm showing y'all the shirt. But yeah, this is a definite yes. So now I gotta go eat lunch. Had a good day pretty much so far, but right now I'm hungry as hell. Hungry as a bitch. I think I'm about to go to this Aw Shucks place. It looks pretty packed. It looks pretty decent. I saw it again on like Google Maps like last time. So I'm probably just gonna go here because, I mean, I haven't really had fried food like all week. This place. Alright, so this is what the shirt actually looks like when it's on my body. It has four separate pockets. No, two or three separate pockets. One here, one here, one here. This upper pocket up here is kind of smaller. These other ones are really big. The neck on this shirt is kind of like interesting. It doesn't work like normal necks. And the best part about this shirt, in all honesty, is probably the buttons. First three on it are much bigger than the last one that goes up on top. And you can undo it like this and make it look complete. It looks different like that. But yeah, that's pretty much the shirt. It's extremely soft. I like it a lot. And yeah, I think this is the shirt that I'm gonna keep. And then I also got a Mighty Ducks jersey that I'm gonna have up on my Depop and other stuff. So yeah, that was the vlog the second vlog that I had. See you guys next week. Smoke, we just want all of the smoke. I just want all of your hope. I'ma fuck all of your hope.